Hello, this is Jan, the global explorer. Today I'm exploring something we hear in Brøndbyvester called Lunden. Actually, Lunden means the grove, but that's not really true. There's some trees, but it's actually just a narrow stretch of trees separating an industrial area from a residential area, and that's all it is, but it's a very nice place to walk, and as you can see, there's a path through the area, and normally a lot of people are walking their dogs here. So I will just walk along here and see if I see any birds or stuff like that, because that's all there is. There are no other animals but birds, or maybe I will even encounter a dog walker. As you can see, from time to time, the path leads out to one of the roads in the residential area. I just take a walk out here so you can see that this is actually a residential area. And then I will go back to the path and continue my walk. On the other side, it leads out to a street and a bus stop for the industrial area. Well, the path goes on for quite a while, but I think I'll stop here, as it's all the same for the rest of the trip. No, not many people, not even many birds today. So I'll just end this exploration of Lunden. And I have been Jan, the global explorer. Thank you for watching. If you want to watch more videos like this, just click the subscribe button and press the bell in order to get alerted whenever I upload new videos.